Hello there. Today I show you how to use image vectorizer Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Select your action file and double click it, load in Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check image color mode RGB and 8-bit channel. Now resize your image, take crop tool, go top menu bar, right width 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 72. Then expand your image canvas area, press enter button. Now make selection your subject, use quick selection tool. You can also use brush tool or pen tool. I use quick selection tool. Select your subject properly. Now take a new layer and rename it paint, P-A-I-N-T, paint in workers, same my spelling, and fill it any bright color. Press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Close paint layer eye, set foreground color black and play the action. Wait few moments, it take loading. The action is finished. Here is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything very easily. This is vector option. You can very easily change your subject color. This layer change black option color. Double click here. If you want change color, double click here and choose which color you want. select color. You can change your subject color. This is matte. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.